going to teach her to have her collar grabbed. First, I'm just reaching towards her. And I'm going to touch the collar. Then I'm just going to take the collar gently.